yeah, we played it. Thank you. So my second run-in with the cops was at the co-op in Austin, Texas. I just told this story.
Happy, happy.
Yeah, and it was a clothing optional establishment. You can be naked whenever you want. So I was naked all the time. And I never got in trouble for it, but the very last day when I was moving out, naked. I had my car up to my porch, and the cops came. And they
car up to your what?
I had my car up to my porch. I pulled it up
your
to the porch.
Your car up to your porch.
Yeah, and I was and the cops came and they put me in the, they said someone complained, so they made me get in their cop car with in handcuffs, not naked. They made me put khakis on, so they were inside out, and they waited to basically, apparently the rule is that if they're offended, they'll send me to jail. So they said they got on the phone and they said, "Ma'am, are you offended?" And they said, "No, I'm not offended. Just tell them to put clothes on." So then I got to not go to jail for public nudity. Here we go.
Yeah.